Hey guys, welcome to Eddie's Biz, and today I'm going to be doing a review for you on NBA 2K9 for the PS3. So let's get started with that.
Alright, they have this mode in 2K9 which is called NBA Blacktop. It consists of dunk contests, pickup games, 3-point shootout, game of 21, dunk school, and that's almost like the practice arena in NBA Live. I do recommend you get an NBA Live instead of this game. I think the graphics are a lot better, and just it's a lot easier to play. It's a lot more user friendly. So yeah, like if I go to a quick game here, just say Celtics versus Lakers. If you have NBA Live, you can tell that the graphics are worse on this. Hold on one second, once it starts, you can see it. It just looks fake. Like, the graphics are good, don't get me wrong, but NBA Live is better. Like, with the 365 update, it's like a new game every day. It updates how the players are doing. Now, I'm playing with one hand, so I'm not doing too well. But, yeah, what I was saying, there's a feature in NBA Live, which is called 365 Update, and you pretty much have a fresh game every day. The players are always updated, how they're doing. If they're cold, they're cold in the game. If they're hot, they're hot in the game. That's pretty much how it works. With this, it doesn't have that, I don't think. I haven't played it too much, but I played enough of it to know that I don't like it as much as NBA Live. So if you're in the market of buying a new basketball game, I'd stick with EA Sports product, NBA Live. Don't get 2K. It's terrible compared to EA.
Hey guys, that's been a little review on NBA 2K9 for the PS3. So check out my channel. If you like my videos, please subscribe, rate, comment this video. Alright guys, see ya.